Landed 90. Yeah. 90. No. The berm was like right there where that. Probably. Right where you are. Right?
Yeah.
And here's where I landed on the other side of a jump. Hit it, it threw me off. I went barreling towards it. Threw myself into the berm. Dislocated my shoulder.
Ah.
I lived on McCarter, South Dodge.
Oof.
I got up, picked up my bike, dragged it back up to the starting line. Grabbed my backpack, full of tools and shit, threw it on. One good arm. Carrying the bike with the one good arm.
Oh my god. What?
Started walking my ass home.
Oh God. Messes you up? Thank you. Well, from up, yeah, from up there, down here. Huh?
So this is a daylight thing.
Is it possible?
Yeah. But this corner right here is a bunch of sand and shit, and it's all in the dark. So you're going from light to dark into light, and it fucks with my eyes. Laugh now. 12 years old. Daylight, my focus doesn't go like this while I'm riding up to it. Cause I done.
No. T-bog into there.
No.
You just hit my bike.
I just hit your bike?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I felt it.
There you go.
No. You hit my E-Clat carbon rims.
Yeah.
Tire tap on the way over.
Do it. I'm kidding. No, don't die, Israel.
Hit it beside with a little more speed. See what the top feels like.
No! God dang it, Israel! Oh God! Mm-mm.